Today I'm here with a new video, and today I am doing a face-off with one of my friends, both here on YouTube and in real life. And this face-off concept is created by Danielle Perry. I will leave her down in the description. And the one that I'm doing this collab with is Angelica Lyremar. So strange to say like a Swedish name when you're talking English, but Angelica Lyremar. And we are doing a face-off with the Escape Pod Palette from Kaleidos. I know last week I had a Kaleidos week, but we wanted to do with this, so we are going to. And I am going to show you the shades, then I will get started and tell you a little bit more about Angelica. And I will, of course, leave Angelica down in the description up here in the corner and also her video. But I'm going to swatch first and then tell you about Angelica. And we got the colors. I will see if I can do this like somewhat good. This palette doesn't want to be upright. Okay. So we got these colors. The first one you can't like almost see, but that is Space Oasis, Bossa Nova, Exoplanet, Galactic Gala, and Mardi Gras. And I actually think this is a kind of a fun color story. I don't like the brown one. It's a good brown, but I don't like it. And I already know what I want to do. So we just hop into this so it doesn't get too long, but it's going to be pretty long. Okay, so I will start with Mardi Gras and this one in like my inner crease, and I actually don't know how this will go, but I will try this. And okay, Angelica, she is a fellow Swede, and I like can't remember how I found her. I actually have no idea, but I've been following her for maybe a year. It's like this year has gone by so fast, so I don't know. No, it must be longer, I think. But yeah, it must be longer. I don't know how long I followed Angelica, but for quite a while. And we have actually met. And Angelica, she is such a sweet person, and I love her videos. She is like this. She feels so like put together and professional in a way that I am not. And I love that because I'm always so impressed with people that are like her. And also, she's so good with makeup. And I just love like the mix that she has on her channel. She does a lot of videos that I do. She dupes. She started to do duping videos. I really like that because I think it's so hard to do it myself, and I just love to see when others do it. And she are really, really good at it. And also she does some palette bingos. She also uses a lot of indie makeup, and she's finally over 1,000 subscribers. I don't know why she haven't had it before, but now she finally has, and I'm so happy for that. And you should really, really check Angelica out because she is amazing. So yeah, and I'm so happy that she wants to do a collab with me. We have done collabs. Okay, I'm just going to Exoplanet. We have done collabs a couple of times, but never like only the two of us. I think she was in the Bye Bye Blush Tribe. I don't know if she was in the Paulina collab. I can't remember. It was a while ago. And also, we had me, Angelica. Maybe I should have taken the Bossa Nova in my creases, you know. No. Me and some other Swedes, Angelica and Jessica, Malin and Linda, we did like collabs with the Swedes and did makeup looks inspired by things that are typical for Sweden. We didn't do as many, but it was really so fun. But me and Angelica, we haven't collabed, only the two of us. And I asked her and she said yes, and I was so happy. And it's going to be so fun to see what she's doing. If you haven't been on my channel, what I'm doing now, I'm trying to do a halo eye. I don't know, like, about my inner crease shade here. And I don't know if this is, like, too sharp, this exoplanet. And I don't know what I'm doing. I think you can tell. I was so sure when I started. Now I'm like... I think that Angelica's is going to be so much better. One thing though, I think it's a little bit hard when I'm collabing with someone that is from Sweden, just like me, is like the names. You would speak English, you would say Angelica. Me, that are from Sweden, would say Angelica. And for some reason, I have such a hard time for like, first speak English and then just go over to Swedish, because it feels like I'm saying it all wrong. And you kind of change your voice a little bit. So yeah, if it has sound a little bit crazy, it's because it's a little bit hard. Okay, I'm going to try to do something that I never ever do. I am going to I'm going to take the Bossa Nova, this brown shade, and dip my brush in a little bit. And just smudge it here to have... This was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Abort, abort, abort. It's too late to abort now. And I have to do it on this eye as well. Maybe it wasn't that bad. It just felt really bad when I did it in the beginning, but maybe... Maybe not. And for my halo, I want to take the Galactic Gala, this one. But I actually want to use a glitter primer for this because I want it to be really, really intense. So I'm just going to find a clean brush for this. Okay, so I'm going to cut this halo, and it's just because I want this to be really, really intense. The halo part. I think I used this shade in my first impression. I have no idea. So I'm just going in a little bit with the glitter primer where I want my halo to be. Or like where I've kind of mapped it out. And I'm just going over a little bit to the bluish purpley thingy, and I tap my finger because I tried this like the first time last week and it made quite a difference. Don't know why I ever tried it before, but okay. And now I'm going in with Galactic Gala and put these on here. Okay, this look is going maybe to be kind of much. What am I even doing here? Okay, do you know what I think I need? I think I need a base, and I think I need like a dark lip, and I need mascara. And I need help. How did I end up in here? I have no idea. Okay, do you know what? I'm going to do the other halo and take the right brush, please. I have it here. I'm going to do the other halo. I'm going to put on my base. And then hopefully I feel a little bit better about this. Right now, I don't know. Because I think I might need like my lower lash as well. Hopefully. So I will fix my base. If I like... Okay. I'm just going to go with this. So I'm going to fix my base and then I come back. So I am back. And do I feel better? I don't know. So for my under eyes, I will go in with Mardi Gras, like in my inner corner, and then take Exoplanet. And I know we have this Space Oasis last or left, and I think you all know where that is going. And I have something here that is itching on me. It was a little cat hair. So I'm going to start with Mardi Gras. Tap it off and take it in here. And the thing is, when I'm like doing my base, I sometimes forget how my eyes looks. And I think today that was a good thing. Okay, what is even happening here? Even know. And then I'm going in with Exoplanet, tapping it off, then just smudge it. Okay, and I will take Space Oasis, this one, the only shade I have left, on my pinky and put it in my inner corner. And this looks really good. It's almost like I want to put it up like the whole way where I have Mardi Gras, but I think that it will be a little bit too much. Okay, I think it feels a little bit better now. So I will put something in my waterline, put on mascara, try to choose a lippy. And you know me, I love to have like bold lip. I don't know if a bold lip will go to this, even though you can wear whatever you want. But it will be hard to choose a lipstick for this. But yeah, I will try my best and I will come back. So for my lips today, I use this. If you haven't seen, this has like been a dream for me for such a long time. This is Stone from Dose of Colors. I have it. And I have it on my lips. I don't know if it was the best choice. But on my lips I have Stone from Dose of Colors. I finally pulled the trigger on this one. I've been wanting this for years. And on my waterline I have NYX Vivid Brights eyeliner in Love. And yeah, this is my finished face-off look with the skateboard from Kaleidos together with Angelica Lidemar, and it feels better now. I won't lie. It feels better when I have like my base on, my lips on, my mascara, even though my mascara is like running super dry, so it's hard to get like any lashes at all. I like it more. Is it my favorite look I have ever done? No. Am I going to do it again? No. Do I think anybody of you are going to do it? No. But it's something, it's a really like colorful, bold halo eye. So I'm happy with it. And it is always fun to play with the escape pod. I want to do more with this palette, but I don't know what. But yeah. So I think that is all. And I just want to thank you so much, Angelica, for doing this collab with me. I don't know why we haven't done it before. I have no idea. But finally, we have done it. And you have to check Angelica out. And I think she's going to do an amazing look. And not a look like I did. because I don't know what this is. So don't forget to check out Angelica and Angelica. So don't forget to check out Angelica and say hi from me. And if you're not subscribing to her, what are you doing? So yeah, I really hope you like this video. And if you're not subscribing to me, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!